motorcycle traction control uses a combination of the ride-by-wire throttle system, the 3D IMU and the wheel speed sensors to regulate the amount of power delivered to the rear wheel. So should the rider ask for more than what the road conditions will allow at a certain lean angle, the power will be regulated and allow the rider to accelerate with optimum traction out of the corner.